All right, so let's say we have like a conical pendulum that has a mass on the end going around a circle, and we're told that the angle it makes